captured.
Hey guys. Hi Mason.
Hi.
I don't know how much memory, so I'm gonna try to make this quick because I forgot to, not memory, usually battery, because I forgot to charge my cameras, but, was it like 2 days ago?
What? Tuesday night.
Alright, so it was Tuesday and Mason came home and he gave me some pieces of paper. I know, so exciting. And they are tickets to go see Cimorelli, and he surprised me. And so today, it's Sunday, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's Sunday the 25th of October and we are heading to go see them. So I can go see them.
There we go.
It is 3:32 and we're gonna go to this buffet that's down by where they're gonna be playing, and we're gonna eat and then we're gonna go see them. It starts at 7 o'clock, and yeah, this is a thing that's being crossed off my bucket list. See somebody from YouTube.
Nice.
I know. I got this romper on. Claudia gave it to me. You can't really see because I'm sitting down. And Mason's wearing his new LeBron shirt. And look, my camera's already dying.
Did it?
No. Alright, we're gonna go because my camera's dying. Bye! So yeah, this place has like a full bar of sushi, and that's what we get usually here.
Oh, my second plate.
Jeez. This is what it looks like, awkwardly scanning the buffet. Yeah. There's also like, there's everything. There's steak here, and chicken, and Chinese food, and salad, and desserts. Yeah, so we made it. There's like nobody here. There's a couple people coming in. Oh, I think they might be in already, right?
Never.
crazy.